on, Dave. Right, welcome back to our closed circuit where we practice our slow wheelies. Back on the Husqvarna, and this over here is ditch diver Dave, who starred in previous Woodley Dirt Bike Riders videos. How you doing, Dave?
Right, mate. Yeah, coming back after a year off.
Yeah, Dave hasn't done
a little go before the MOT runs out tomorrow.
Dave hasn't done a lot, so Dave's quite keenly said he's going to have a little go at this slow wheelie lot.
Very slow wheelie.
So we've got quite a long bit of closed circuit lane up ahead of us.
Quite nice ditches to ride into first.
What we're going to do is same as week one last week. We're going to sit on the back of the seat here, right back. When you sit right back, it means put my leg out. I'll show you. Oh, fucking hell! Nearly went over. When you sit right back, you're in a better position to cover the back brake. Whereas when you go forward, what's happening to my foot now? It's already going down. When I'm back, that's comfortable for the back brake. So that's my get out of jail every time. Train the brain to do that. And then, because we're at the back, we're going to dangle our legs on the first few attempts to demonstrate to Dave how that works, so he can have a little go at that. And then, as we move on a little bit, it'll be what I like to just keep both feet on the pegs, but only first gear. Tiny little bits of what I want for engine speed. None of this fucking bang loop the loop. That's it really. So this is week two. And my aim obviously is to improve every week. And I wanna see a little first gear wheelie, slow wheelie today, where I travel a little bit of distance, more than a up and down. Oh look, didn't wipe me fucking goggles off. Fucking prick.
You think that'd go straight away?
Apparently. Yeah, it's all over you fucking YouTube, mate, I tell ya. So, oh, gloves are like still wet, but they're fucking lovely and hot. Got hot gloves, hot wet gloves. Right, couple of old farts fucking trying a wheelie. Here we go then. So, steady Eddie. No excuses, mate. Two fingers on the clutch. So that you've always got it. Don't do anything without covering the clutch. Never let it go. It'll be an awful video. So just nice and slow, Dave. You go in front of me, and I'll slow. Fucking mad cunt. Right. Me. doing well earlier. Fucking lost it now. Distance on that one, not a lot. Whoa, what am I doing? Dangle me feet in. See what happens. Oh no, I don't like that. Now I've got used to covering the back brake. Point, but obviously never had the back brake covered because I was dangling. They've done it. He's on it. Time, you sort of start getting a bit of fatigue in you, then it all goes pear shaped.
Yeah. You lose it, don't you?
Keep going up that way.
Right.
And up.
Show you a bit more if I get a few goods, but other than that, nice day. Yeah, I might show you a bit more if I pop a few goods a bit later, but that would really be it for week two. That's about the level we got to. Keep trying.